easiest way to win it, the sort, is to make a car that is so unusual compared with all the other cars around us that it automatically becomes a status symbol.
Popular. I mean, the Beatles had them, and members of the royal family had them.